The NBA has shown a passion for wrestling as well, as LeBron James has been seen in the audience at WWE events. Damian Lillard has dressed up as Stone Cold Steve Austin and HHH step out to welcome the Philadelphia 76ers last season alongside Joel Embiid. With so much crossover, it's only reasonable to look at the sports counterparts. Welcome back to our channel, Sport Gusto. And in this video, we're going to take a look at wrestlers and their NBA counterparts. Number 6. Sting, Damian Lillard. Sting and Damian Lillard are devoted to the team's key values. The icon Sting remained with WCW until the company's demise in 2001, when the organization was purchased by WWF and several performers joined a rival company. Sting elected not to and instead pursued a career in TNA, remaining loyal to the company until signing with WWE in 2014. Lillard is an unwavering supporter of the Portland Trail Blazers. Lillard refused to join other teams in the land of super teams forming like the NWO and Wolfpack, and he is still on a Portland team that may not be championship contenders, but they have one of the best point guards the game has ever seen. Number 5. Kane, Kawhi Leonard. Kane and Kawhi Leonard have never been big talkers. When he shattered the hell in the cell door at Bad Blood in Your House 1997, the Big Red Machine had one of the greatest debuts of all time, losing his brother, The Undertaker, his match against Shawn Michaels. Despite being one of the most intriguing characters, Kane remained silent on television for nearly 2 years after his debut. Leonard earned a household celebrity in the NBA at a young age when he defeated an all-time great in the 2014 NBA Finals, LeBron James. He would swiftly become an NBA superstar while remaining practically silent and maintaining a robotic demeanor on and off the court. Number 4. Rey Mysterio, Steph Curry. Rey Mysterio and Steph Curry have carved out some of the finest careers in Worlds of Giants despite being undersized in practically every matchup they faced. Mysterio's luchador high-flying style changed the way many people saw professional wrestling around the world, and he went on to become one of the most influential wrestlers of all time. Curry has altered the game's dynamics because of his ability to shoot. The best shooter of all time has made the game considerably more three-point heavy, making smaller players incredibly valuable. Although many others do what these men have popularized, if any can do it as well as they do. Number 3. Bam Bam Bigelow, Nikola Jokic. Bam Bam's Bigelow should not have been able to perform the maneuvers he did due to his size. Bigelow's mix of size, speed, and versatility was so distinct that he headlined WrestleMania 11 against former New York Giants linebacker Lawrence Taylor despite not having the typical appearance of a WWE main event. Even by today's standards, Nikola Jokic is hardly the traditional NBA MVP. Jokic is a 7-foot-tall big man, and while the NBA has expanded to make big players shooters as well, Jokic's skill set is on a different level for his size. Jokic is an excellent post scorer with long-range shooting ability, but it is his exceptional vision and passing ability that distinguishes him as a real jack of all trades. Number 2. Randy Orton, Kevin Durant. Randy Orton is regarded as one of the best heel wrestlers of all time. Durant was formerly regarded as one of the NBA's most despised players, though this is no longer the case. When Durant did the unimaginable and joined the record-breaking Golden State Warriors in the summer of 2016, he became one of the league's most reviled figures in many people's eyes. Orton and Durant are both noted for their innate talent, with many in their respective sports describing their natural ability, size, and talent as second to none, elevating them to the ranks of the greatest of all time. When they're out there doing their thing, it appears to be too simple. Number 1. John Cena, LeBron James. In their respective sports, John Cena and LeBron James are identical counterparts. Cena and James are the faces of the companies for which they work and have been for so long that many believe that their tenure at the top alone qualifies them as the greatest of all time. Cena and James are in comparable positions in their careers right now, as they both arrived at approximately the same time, and over their nearly 2 decades of dominance, others attempted to dethrone them. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. Which of these wrestlers and their counterparts do you agree with? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.